It is Miss Shannon here in our own classroom. I know we're doing math a little earlier than we normally do today, so I really want you to try to wake up those brains in there and get your backs up straight, your eyes forward, your ears on, your voices off, and listen to instructions, because they have a really fun activity for us today talking about before, after, and between on the numbers chart that we've been working on. And so let's get ready to learn and listen for instructions.